Hi, I'm Tom from Learn PDR Online, and in today's video we're answering a question that we've been asked frequently, which is, can anybody learn PDR? Now, the short answer is yes, I believe anybody can learn PDR. You do need to have fairly good eyesight. Now, that doesn't matter if that's naturally or with glasses, but you do need to have good eyesight to be able to pick out the details in the repair, look at the lined reflecting board, really look at the low spots and high spots in the panel to be able to get to a high level of being a PDR technician. So you do need fairly good eyesight. You also need to be relatively fit. You certainly don't need to be an athlete or to train to be PDR in that sense, but it is a physical job. So you are often using your core muscles, getting into awkward positions around a vehicle, and certainly using a lot of arm, shoulder, upper body strength in using the metal tools or metal rods and using leverage to be able to push the dents out of the metal. So good eyesight and being fairly fit with those core muscles is definitely important to be a successful PDR technician. The other things you'll need are the attributes, which are patience, determination, and pride. I think if you have all of these, then yes, anybody can learn PDR. So if you're interested in learning to be a paintless dent repair technician, you can go direct to our website, learnpdronline.com. You can also find us on Facebook, Twitter, and YouTube. And if you've enjoyed this video or would like to see more videos about paintless dent removal, then please hit that subscribe button and like and follow us to stay up to date with all of the latest information we can bring to you. So I'm Tom with Learn PDR Online, and thank you very much for watching.